do you mind if I just practice my sketching and sketch you? You don't have to do anything, just stay still, okay? And I'm just gonna like come up and measure the proportions of your face and body, and all you have to do is sit still. I'm gonna look at you from different angles and try to sketch out the 3D structure of her face, and then I'm going to turn those sketches into a sculpture. So let's start off with measuring the proportions of your face. All right, so starting with your face, chin goes down to there. I would say that's like 90 degree angle, and it curves in. Face is very symmetrical. So let's do that. I'm going to take a look at the back of your head. And the angle of your jaw. Gonna see you have a more prominent forehead, and it sort of dips in towards your eyes here, and it looks like you've got a very cute nose. Just gonna measure the length of your nose to your upper lip, to your chin. Do you want me to sculpt on you, like just what you have right now? That'll be pretty easy to sculpt, so we're just gonna go with that. Go with your big fluffy afro. Just going to take a look at how far your hairline extends down in front of your ear. Gonna do some sketches of your ear, okay? So it's like you have the shapes kinda spiraling into the center here. Kinda hard to shade with a mechanical pencil, but that's all I could find today. Do some light shading. Alright. And let's see. I always struggle with sculpting the collarbones. So your neck is about this long compared to your chin. So let's start by sketching your chin, and then your neck relative to that chin. First the base of the neck, but then the slopes of your shoulders, and then how it connects to the arms is affects how feminine or masculine the sculpture ends up turning out. So you've got to be really careful about those delicate details. Alright. So, I've got a lot of the sketches I need to make a proper bust, but the most important part is depicting the shape of the eyes correctly, because that's what we look at most when we're looking at another human. So if you get the eyes wrong, it won't look like the subject. Do you mind if I touch you on the eyelids so I can sort of analyze how your eyes fold? Now, can you close your eyes? I'm just gonna now open your eyes, see how they fold. Close your eyes, open. All right. Okay. Now I'm gonna press you here and I want you to scowl. Close your eyes and open them again. Alright. Okay. Now look to the side. I think that's how I will have your statue. And now your eyebrows. Do you mind if I just straighten them out a bit before I sketch? Alright. Some stylish arched eyebrows. There we go. Alright, thank you so much for the sketches. I think this is everything I need. Me out so much.